Holy Bible, Numbers, chapter 35, verse 33. So do not make the land where you are living unholy, for blood makes the land unholy, and there is no way of making the land free from the blood which has come on it, but only by the death of him who was the cause of it.